to some it's the strength to be apart. To some it's a feeling in the heart.